sweeter than you, sweeter than you. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. The girl you are. Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. You are the only one, you're my everything. And for you, the song I sing.
Well, is it safe to say that the song had more meaning to us before we learned how to dance to it? I mean, we love the song, but man, when you end up hearing that song probably, you know, 200 times in a month when you're practicing, you know, next thing you know, you kind of start blocking everything out. But
yes, I was very worried about the dance from the get-go. It made me very stressed out, but I think we did well. Trying to do it in the dress was different from all the other practices. But the song to me means a lot all my life. It says, you're my mother, my father, my brother, my sister. He's my best friend. And it really just touches a special place in my heart.
Get it, Hug.
My song, Unforgettable with My Father, really touched a spot in my heart. Unfortunately, my grandmother, who's known us and wanted us to be married, isn't around for it. It was one of her favorites.
She was born when E.T. came on. That's what she was called.
We call her E.T. And I says, go like this.
When she was first born, you know, I'm looking at this baby they brought me, and I'm like, you know, my eyes went like, well, what's this? Because she was so fair. Her hair was all blonde, and her eyebrows, there was like no features. And I'm looking like, whose kid is this? They're giving me somebody else's baby, but that was her. That was our little E.T. So she was called that for years. We love her. We love them both.
Unforgettable in every way. And forevermore. That's how you stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
The song that I danced to with my mom was, you know, it's kind of cliche, but it's Mama's Song by Boyz II Men. And I gave it to her for a Mother's Day present years ago when it first came out. And so I just thought it was fitting to give it to her and just let her know, you know, Mom, you've been the world to me. And when I was up there talking to her, I mean, I just, you know, wanted to reaffirm that, you know, everything I've been doing has been up to her satisfactory. And she said, oh, yeah, you got a great woman. You know, she's been my daughter as long as you guys been together. She's like, I didn't need today at all. And that's what we were talking about. Just today, you know, how proud she is of both of us.
I had gone out of town and came back and found out that he had a girlfriend. And I'm saying, really? I came home and they were sitting in the chair together. And, you know, and then after that, it was just kind of commonplace. She'd come over and we got to be good friends. And, you know, I love them both. Like I said, I'm mom. You know, she's always called me mom. So that's it.
Mama, mama, you know I love you. You know I love you. You know I love you. Mama, mama, you're the queen of my heart.
Robert's good friend. Have the pleasure of knowing this beautiful couple for 15 years. 15. That sounds kind of familiar. I've been hearing that number a few times tonight. Oh, that's how long until you guys reach this day, huh? Oh. Even though it took him 15 years, there's never a doubt that it wasn't going to be Natalia and Robert. So, even though, you know, it took that long, you got to really hand it to him because, you know, they did have a 15-year courtship. The engagement period was, what, 6 months? And to be able to pull it off tonight with all these people that love you, you know, really says a lot. And I also want to thank you, especially Natalia, for being that rock for Robert and enabling him to finish up his school and start your guys' journey, you know, the right way. So, I know, you know, just like Al Green says, here's to everybody raise your glasses. Here's to a lifetime of love and happiness for these two. Cheers.
Hello everyone, my name is Keith. I'm Robert's cousin. I've known him the longest. Well, first of all, I'd like to thank them and tell them it's been a complete honor to be in their wedding. I really enjoyed myself. He means a lot to me. They both mean a lot to me. I've known him since he's a little toddler, and I mean, this kid is the total California kid. He was this cute little curly, sandy, blonde little hair kid, and I mean, you just always knew he was around. He had this big infectious smile, and his smile was, he still has it right now. You see it tonight. They both do, and I'll never forget that. And so we spent a lot of family time together, and off and on, and he'd make the trip out with his family from California to Vegas, and we went to California quite a few times to see him. And you know, I think he was like around 13 when you moved to Vegas. So he's about 13, 15. And that's when I kind of really got to know him. And I think through those couple years, I spent a lot of time with him. And at that point, I always felt that he was a little more than my cousin. I always looked at him as my little brother. And that's how I feel about him. I mean, I love this guy. He's what a great man. I mean, it's a complete honor to be here tonight. And made sure I wrote this stuff down. Okay. And also, I was thinking about today that I realized that in his life, I guess I was kind of the male role model. And being as he's around all females, and you know, at that time, I wish someone would have really told me that. I wasn't like the greatest. I mean, I didn't really follow the role model handbook, but we had a great time together. And you know, I was a little bit different back then, but he turned out all right. I mean, we did okay. And just. I had a great time, and I had so many wonderful memories with this guy. And then she came in. I didn't write that down, but I mean, and when I met her, absolutely, I mean, complete swagger. I mean, just I'll never forget it when they showed up, and I felt the same way about my wife. And so I seen it in their eyes, and I just knew that. I mean, I knew I'd never have to hear about anyone else. I knew she was the one for him. And so here we are today. I mean, it happened so quick. I know it's been 15 years, but it's happened so quick. It really has. And I just wanted to tell them something important. Two words that I think are really important in a relationship are loyalty and respect. And that's what you have to have. And I think they're both very loyal and have respect to their friends and their family and one another. So I'd just like to make a toast to their bright future. Wish them the best of luck.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Brandy, and Tali and I have known each other for a little over 8 years now. She's been my coworker. She's been my ear when I needed to vent. She's been my shoulder to cry on. She's been my best friend. She's a sister I've never had. And Ty and I always thought it was funny how we had a difficult time getting along with a lot of girls. But her and I just clicked so easily from day one. Now that I'm hearing myself say that though, I'm not sure what that says about us, but it worked. No matter what was going on in my life, I knew all I had to do was pick up the phone and call you. And you were there for me, you were there for my family. It is my honor to stand here for you at your wedding as your maid of honor, just as you stood for me as my maid of honor at my wedding. I always knew this day would come. I feel so lucky to have been able to watch Robert and Natalia's relationship grow and mature over the past 8 years. I've gotten to know Natalia so well, but not just Natalia, I've gotten to know Robert so well. Yes, exactly. We wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for the two of you doing things your way. You took your time, you laughed together, you cried together, usually after Chargers games. Okay. But you both knew when the time was right, and all of us are so lucky to be here sharing it with you. Now, Robert, my guru of know-it-all. Hey, you know I love you, man, but what the hell took you so long to pop the question to my best friend? Okay, I'm hoping it was a save-up for that beautiful diamond on her finger. That's what it was. I know you've been with her for 15 years, but today is the day where it starts all over again, and I know you will take care of my best friend, just as she will take care of you. I love you both. Thank you for allowing me and asking me to be a part of your big, special day. The two of you are meant to be together, and I look forward to toasting your many, many anniversaries with you. Now, if everyone would just raise their glass as we salute Robert and Natalia as they start their adventures, man and wife. Congratulations.
I don't know why Natalia gave me the mic. I don't want you guys to go to sleep or start leaving the party early, so I will try to keep it short.
Party rock! Party, 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 party. Yeah. Woo! Let's go!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Woo! Everybody just have a good time.